Hey everybody, this is the Titanic Gamer Dude here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Hollow Knight. In the last episode, we finally took on one of the Phantom Version bosses. It was insane, and we finally got down here to the waterway. No, stop. Stop. And we got weird abominations like that. Weird enemy. Alright. Let's go back up. Wow. Weird enemy, weird. Oh, the notes are supposed to designate that the map guy's somewhere close, right? I can't go back up. Oh, really? No. Alright, they'll kind of gravitate towards you. Nice. Okay. Whatever. Oh, you can actually kill that enemy without it blowing up on you. There we go. Please, map guy, be close nearby. Please. Ugh. That wonderful humming. No, that sucks. He's up there. Darn. Alright, been down here. Alright. No. 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 Okay. Get out of this water. Oh, never mind. Looks like I'm dashing around it a little longer. No walls or anything, no ceilings I can go up. Go up that way, but. don't want to go up that way. Okay. Royal Waterways. Or something like that. I don't think it's called, is it called Royal Waterways? Anyway, let's just, forgot you were here. Those little stubby arms have more range than they let on. Just stand and let me just slice you. Okay. Stupid enemies. Wait, dang it. Okay. Isn't there another area over here somewhere like that? Okay. Okay, there's a tram. Okay. And down here. Oh, dang it. Stop. Wait, am I sure there's no, slam points down here? Alright. There's a bench. That's about it. Infections everywhere. I should probably go back to the Forgotten Grounds or the Resting Grounds and go turn in this essence. But what's this place? I said this takes you back to Deep Nest. Does it really? Does it really? No, stop. I'm not even gonna fight you darn enemies. Alright. No, okay, I'm not gonna sit and fall on the spikes. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna go up. Going up. Aww. Alright. Can't go up. Okay, notes. Kingdom's Edge. Dang it. Get across here. No. Okay. Okay. It's up here. Can't go up there. All right. Ooh. You're safe, buddy. This guy. Wow. That is one cleverly hidden secret. I didn't know about that. Congrats. Like, that caught me off guard. That caught me off guard. Okay. I should probably go back up here and save. But I want to go explore Kingdom's Edge a little bit more. And after that, I'm gonna have to, like, transfer some of these videos, because I'm running out of space. Oh, man. Alright. No, you don't. Oh, explosion radius is massive. I hit you. Nothing. Oh, nothing's gonna happen if I hit those. Okay. It's up here. Wanderer's Journal. That glowing stuff over there. Okay. Watch my footing. Okay, I can't go that way. Over here, nothing over here. Okay, there is something over here. Is it a dead end? Okay, you shoot three, you shoot more too. Okay. Okay, no. no secret? Good. Okay. I have around 5 minutes to find like a safe spot of some sort. Okay, whatever, I'll just take the damage. Nice. Okay, and then just a normal solid wall. Another one saved. Like, these enemies are doing like 2 damage, I gotta be more careful. Okay, that one does a 1, alright. Not bad. Slashes. Oh, that's pretty messed up. I'm not gonna bother trying to swing at you. What's over here? I don't have the time to deal with that enemy. Alright, let's see. Annoying enemy. Stop! Lots of platforming. Okay, done with you. Oh, Lord. Okay. Don't hit them. Don't even bother trying to hit them. No, you don't. I'm watching the top of the screen very cautiously. No. Alright. Okay, making good progress. Ow. What a sick joke! Sick, cruel joke. No, I thought. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, no, screw that. Pick it up. King's Idol. Yeah, no, screw that. I'm getting out of that little enclosed space. Okay. Where am I at now? Wait. Okay, good. It's over here. Listen. Aha, another warrior finds their way to another us are the way out to our fair Coliseum. Ours is the final destination for all seeking the trials of intense and deadly combat. All one has to do is place their mark upon the trial board of choice. And lo, the arena's gate will open. There's a small fee attached to each trial, but I'm sure a skilled combatant such as yourself has acquired the wealth of Geo. Now, before you draw your nail and rusty eagerly for to battle, I offer you a revise. There's a warrior's pit down below there. Others like yourself await their own trials. I strongly advise using it to rest up before placing your mark. Oh, and I have no doubt what a fearsome warrior myself. Don't go to the new house. How's our current constraint? The Coliseum beckons us both. We'll be back soon. Make a contribution and you can end the trial of the warrior. Yeah. Okay, is this a resting area down here? Oh, he's here. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. If anybody liked this part, comment, like, favorite, subscribe. See you all another time. Peace out.